this break.
I don't know if it's gonna work.
I don't trust him.
No.
Don't trust him, yeah, we said.
Cheese
are
nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I would not have to step
when you're helping your child with a little video they're making, Roger Ballen's like, he spawned us. He's our guru.
They run away from me.
That's a Roger Ballen graffiti, my bro. Then he drew a picture, then I tattooed it on my leg, and he painted it on his pants. That's weird. Now, why the fuck would we do that?
What impression do you have of the music, of the kind of hip-hop culture that is into techno and all these things and...
He doesn't know what the hell you just said, dude. sorry.
I'm from the Rolling Stones and Beatles and the Beach Boys, you see, this is the trouble. And so I think it was really an interesting experience having people interpret it in this way. Nobody did that before, and I think it introduced my work to endless people that would have never seen or been interested in it before. So it got into all sorts of people's heads through the music and through the images that would have never experienced it.
But we just thought if we ever take photographs ourselves, we want to be able to punch in the face as hard as that. It already punches you, a still image. I didn't know a still image could do that until then.
Turned its eye.
Picture,
look at the rooster. I didn't look upon these people as extraordinary or different or whatever people may have described them as. I just saw them as another human beings walking the planet, that's all. No different, no less, no more, no this, no that. I really didn't think about it. I liked a lot of the people, and I liked them a lot more than a lot of the people that walking in shopping centers and pretending they're more important or better than anybody else. They're scared to get there, and so they dither around, diddle-dather, get older, and sort of plan their retirement and run away all the time. They don't get into the core. And when they get into the core, then they get the super energy, but they're scared of the core.
We attack the core. I think you're freaky.